Alt-Shift and enable Vertex and Edge Selection mode. Now you can select both edges and vertices quickly, which is handy when retopologizing. Press E to extrude an edge. Or hold Ctrl and right-click to extrude while guiding the direction with your mouse cursor. Press F to fill between two edges, and Ctrl R to add an edge loop. Press G to snap. With the F2 add-on that ships with Blender enabled, pressing F creates a face from corner vertex. Make sure Auto Grab is turned on, so you can immediately adjust the new face. Select an edge between rows of faces and press F to create a new face. Press F as many times as needed.